After weeks of warnings, the Russian invasion of Ukraine has begun. Russia's President Vladimir Putin has cast aside international condemnation to launch the attack in eastern Ukraine. Explosions rang out before dawn in the cities of Kyiv, Kharkiv and Odessa, followed by air sirens. In Ukraine, the president has ordered martial law across the country. Volodymyr Zelensky says Russia has targeted Ukraine's military infrastructure, and he's spoken to the US president, rallying international support for Ukraine's response. The Russian president is defiant. In a televised address, Vladimir Putin defended the actions, asserting that the attack was needed to protect civilians in eastern Ukraine. That's a claim the United States earlier rejected as a false flag operation intended to create the pretext for an invasion. US President Joe Biden has spoken on the phone to Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky. In a statement, Mr. Biden said he'll meet G7 counterparts in the morning to discuss what further action to take. Mr. Biden also said he'll announce further measures that the US and its allies will take against Russia.
D.C. Mayor Muriel Bowser accused of overreacting after calling in over 700 National Guard members to control the potential trucker protests who are expected to coincide with next week's State of the Union address. Right now, the so-called People's Convoy is gearing up to leave California and head cross-country to the nation's capital,